never escape from New York. From New York. Gonna stay in New York. Tell you my story from New York. From a dead-end block where hope was fleeting, and the mistakes of those before me just kept repeating. The dreams I kept dreaming, the images I was fed by, a society that's structured to bleed me till I'm dead.
Die, motherfucker, die.
Amalia's grandson and Estella's third son. In the role of a father was vacant, he couldn't bother. Two brothers of different pops, the beginning of separation. Was told that I was found in the garbage for entertainment.
Die, motherfucker, die.
Now, I'm a plaintiff whose bloodline can be traced to Africa, España, y Puerto Rico. My case is that this heritage here isn't embraced in a place that thinks that I'm a loser, cause my color's so beautiful.
Die, motherfucker, die.
So if you did what I did and eternalized the rage, wish that I was whiter and played like Jimmy Page, mimic Steve Austin and love Farrah Fawcett, threw like Star back and watched them run like Tony Dorsett.
Run, motherfucker, run.
Now all I did was just hurt myself more, stole old gold bottles from the neighborhood store, stole from my mom's purse by her bed on the floor, stole Abuela's jewels from the night table drawer. Of course I got beatings more frequent than love, but now it's the 80s, niggas pass them drugs, dusting in Roseland and running with BB, and back in Shady Village, ELPD. I had a burner and a bottle, there go Oscar Marcano. Damn, that nigga changed, I think he smoked cocaine. He probably got AIDS, he's grimy anyways. I think he got it from homegirl who died the other day. So, I embarked on a journey for decades to drown me as speedy through in negative waves. In negative ways that had me decay and play myself publicly so y'all don't fuck with me.
Die, motherfucker, die.
Banned to isolation, my vices just escalated. Tolerance depleted, was all but defeated. Then, the tears from a friend who thought I could win seemed to signal the end. My body began to bend, the lights began to dim. Now it's not a matter of if, but only when. Changed my vibration, upgraded my frequency. Left the diabolic and dove into decency. Embraced my light being, now my light beaming. Now my light reaching, seas that need sun. Better to all my brethren to lend them a verbal gun. Emancipate my people like Bobby through 21. Prove that mutation and evolution align, and prime is not a moment, you're drawing a timeline. And it took me a moment of focus to find mine, but now that I've arrived on my body, this back nine. Pandemics and pathogens, anthrax and packages, planes into towers, crack rock out of powder, serial killers, blackouts and poverty. Sun, moon and stars is my God, that's my prophecy. The Leftovers NYC. We survived it all. Y'all can break out if y'all want to.